You are listening to NOAA Weather Station KIH-22 in Traverse City, Michigan, broadcasting on a frequency of 162.40 MHz. Our program originates from the National Weather Service in Gaylord, Michigan. We serve Traverse City and much of northwest lower Michigan 24 hours a day. The forecast for the Traverse City area. Tonight, partly cloudy. Isolated rain showers after midnight. Lows in the lower 60s, east winds 5 miles per hour shifting to the southeast after midnight. Chance of showers 20%. Friday, partly cloudy. Slight chance of rain showers in the morning, then chance of rain showers and slight chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-80s, south winds 5 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 30%. Friday night, partly cloudy with chance of rain showers in the evening, then mostly cloudy with rain showers likely and chance of thunderstorms after midnight. Lows around 70. South winds around 10 miles per hour. Gusts up to 20 miles per hour after midnight. Chance of precipitation 70%. Saturday, rain showers and chance of thunderstorms in the morning, then rain showers likely and chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-80s, southwest winds around 15 miles per hour, with gusts to 30. Saturday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-60s, west winds 5 miles per hour, with gusts to 20. Sunday, mostly sunny. Highs in the mid-80s, west winds around 10 miles per hour, with gusts to 20. The following marine observations occurred in the past hour. At Mackinac Straits West Buoy, winds were from the north 2 knots. Waves were 1 foot. Water temperature 73. At Northern Lake Michigan Buoy, winds were from the southeast 8 knots. Waves were 1 foot. Water temperature 66. Manistique reported winds were from the southeast at 4 knots. At Port Inland, winds were from the southeast at 3 knots. At Nobbin Way, winds were from the southeast 7 knots. White Shoal Light reported winds were from the southeast at 4 knots. Water temperature 65. At St. James, winds were from the southeast at 3 knots. At Pelston, winds were calm. Harbor Springs reported winds were calm. At Little Traverse Bay Buoy, winds were from the east 2 knots. Waves were 0 feet. Water temperature 69. At Charlevoix, calm winds. North Manitou Island reported winds were calm. At Grand Traverse Light, winds were from the east at 2 knots. At Traverse City, winds were from the northeast at 5 knots. Frankfort reported winds were from the west at 3 knots. At Manistee Harbor, winds were from the southwest 7 knots. At Big Sable Point, winds were from the southwest. The speed was 6 knots with gusts to 10 knots. Ludington reported winds were calm. At Ludington Airport, winds were from the southwest 7 knots. At Buoy near Ludington, winds were from the southwest at 6 knots. Waves were 1 foot. Water temperature 64. Sleeping Bear Dunes Buoy reported winds were from the northeast 6 knots. Waves were 0 feet. Water temperature 67. The forecast for Grand Traverse Bay, issued at 5:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, this afternoon, northeast winds 10 to 15 knots, partly cloudy, waves 2 feet or less. Tonight, east winds 10 knots, partly cloudy, waves 2 feet or less. Friday, south winds 10 knots, chance of rain showers. Waves 2 feet or less. Friday night, south winds 10 knots, chance of showers and thunderstorms. Waves 2 feet or less. Winds and waves will be higher in the vicinity of thunderstorms. The forecast for Manistee to Grand Traverse Light, issued at 5:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, this afternoon, east winds 5 knots, scattered rain showers. Waves 2 feet or less. Tonight, south winds 10 knots, isolated rain showers. Waves 2 feet or less. Friday, south winds 10 knots, chance of rain showers. Waves 2 feet or less. Friday night, south winds 10 to 15 knots, chance of showers and thunderstorms. Waves 2 to 3 feet. Winds and waves will be higher in the vicinity of thunderstorms. The forecast for open waters of Lake Michigan, issued at 5:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, this afternoon, south winds 10 knots, isolated rain showers. Waves 2 feet or less. Tonight, south winds 10 knots, partly cloudy, waves 2 feet or less. Friday, south winds 10 knots, chance of rain showers. Waves 2 feet or less. Friday night, south winds 15 knots and gusty. Chance of rain showers. Waves 2 to 4 feet. Please listen to 162.475 MHz for Northern Lake Michigan forecasts. Here are the 7 p.m. conditions. In Traverse City, it was cloudy with a temperature of 73 degrees, the dew point 60. The relative humidity was 63%, winds were northeast at 6 miles per hour, the pressure was 30.14 inches, and steady. Some other reports across Michigan. Throughout the region, skies ranged from partly sunny to cloudy, and temperatures were between 68 and 73 degrees. The forecast for the Traverse City...